I just caught a shorty on Facebook.
I'm sitting here working on my vlog. I'm late today because I just went to Soho House to kick it with my friend Corey real quick. But I'm inspired to go for a run because I see that I went for a run yesterday and I haven't gone for one today. It's pretty late and I really haven't vlogged much today, but I did get you guys out a vlog that I really liked. So you guys can do me a favor and check out yesterday's vlog if you haven't. It's about, the question was, why are gay guys so secretive about their relationships? But it was also a cool, like, Amazon unboxing video. I really messed up this phone. I dropped it while I was in the treadmill when the gyms were open. But I got a new one that's coming tomorrow, so it's lit. All right, so I'm starving and I don't really feel like cooking, so I'm about to get some Mexican food from this, like, Mexican truck that's, like, up the street from my crib. Tacos, let's go. So my stabilizer comes in tomorrow, I think. So about to be out here hitting y'all with some stable shots, you feel me? So I got a burrito, and then I got two tacos. Major fat boy stuff right now. I wanted to go for a run today, but I kicked it with my homeboy, and then by the time I got back, I had to edit, and I took a nap, and you know. Okay, so these are the tacos. I got a beef and a chorizo. Looking like it's gonna be all right. Yeah, let me just cut that bad boy open so you guys can see inside. Sorry. Carne asada, some rice, cheese. I love supporting like the little mom and shop trucks and stuff like that. It just feels like so authentic and like you're actually helping a family that's out here hustling. Like, I love it. And usually the food is bomb. Okay, so I think I figured out the ring light. I think like it needs to be like next to me instead of just like hitting me directly. So like that's the ring light right there. And then this is the camera setup. I love my actual camera, but I love the iPhone so much more because it's easier to shoot sometimes. So I basically just have the camera on top. The iPhone on top of the camera. But yeah, so I like this light, but I feel like sometimes if I just have the ring light just like hitting me directly, I don't like how it lights me. Is it just me, or is it like every time you buy avocados, like they don't last? It's like that sweet spot of, like they not ready, not they too ripe. And it's just like, unless I get the teeny tiny ones from Trader Joe's, which I feel like I can keep a good grasp on, I'm smooth, but like these I got from Whole Foods and they're already like trash. So it looks like I might have a shoot this Saturday, like an editorial, which is kind of cool. I'm excited about that. Like, it just doesn't like pay like a job. Like editorials are kind of just like you get the tear sheet or whatever. But it's a really cool photographer shooting, like somebody that like is dope for me to shoot with, so that's gonna be cool. Okay, I'm getting hot. All right, that's the end of my video. Much love, guys. See you tomorrow.